one is holding the treat to her nose. That's the basically the key to get them to basically put the head in the upper position and for them to basically get the back of their body to sit down. So basically, that's what you'll see me doing. And then until she sits, that's however fast she sits, that's when however fast she gets. So she's gonna learn, oh, well, if I want this treat that fast, I better sit fast enough, basically. So when you say sit, you know, she's gonna sit basically after, you know, after training, you don't have to, you know, oh, sit, 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 tell her five times, then she wanna sit, you know. You will wanna say, oh, sit, and then she sits. So you keep training, she'll get it. Sit, sit, Megan. Nope. Nope, sit. See, eventually she'll sit. Yes. Good girl. And then you move on to reward her, let her know she's doing good. Reward. Good girl. Good girl. Come on. Sit. No. Sit. Nope. Sit. I just keep running that back every day.